All right, so this is the circuit, plugged in the power, and let's see. So the green wire here is first strike, and then the second strike, and third strike, those wires. So let's see, that's first strike right there, second strike, third strike, and that is out, that indicates it. And then the last switch here is a put out, which is the purple wire going this way. So flick that, turns on, which is an out. So first strike goes, or third strike goes through the orange wire here, goes into the first pin of the AND gate. The yellow wire is second strike, which goes into the second pin. And then the third pin is output. We have small wire going from third pin to fourth pin. And then the let's see, the green wire here is third strike, which goes out, or yep, and it goes into the fifth pin here. And then so the sixth pin would be output for the AND gate, which goes to one of the pins, the first pin in the OR gate. And then right here is the put out, which goes into the second pin of the OR gate. And the third pin is output, which is this green wire that goes back into light one, which is this light right here, which indicates out. And then the black wires are ground, and the red wires are power.